Hello children. Children, in the previous video, we have finished with the explanation of lesson number 7, that is the tale of Peter Rabbit. Now, let's do the book exercises of this lesson. So, take out page number 56 of your English 2 books. Let's start with the comprehension exercise. Question number A is, complete these sentences. Number 1 is, Peter Rabbit lived with his family in Sandbank. Second is, Mrs. Rabbit warned the children not to go into Mr. McGregor's garden. Third is, Flopsy, Mopsy and Cottontail went down the lane to gather blackberries. Next is, Naughty Peter ran to Mr. McGregor's garden. Number 5 is, in the garden, Peter ate lettuce, beans and radishes. Number 6 is, when Mr. McGregor saw Peter, he jumped up and ran after Peter. Now, let's move on to play with words exercise. Question number D. Fill in the blanks with the most suitable words from the box. Here, children, some words are given and we have to fill these words in the blanks which are given below. Number 1 is, we all dash into Deepthi's car. Squeezed. S-Q-U-E-E-Z-E-D. Second is, Martha dashed her red scarf to stop the taxi. Waved. Third is, the baby dashed out of the crib when his mother was asleep. Wriggled. Number 4 is, the cat's tail dashed as it stared at the rat. Twitched. Then number 5 is, it rained just after the farmer dashed the rice field. Hoed. Next is question number E. Write a suitable word for each of these sentences. Choose from the box. Again, some words are given here and then we have to read these sentences. Accordingly, we have to choose the correct word for each sentence. Number 1 is, Flopsy, Mopsy and Cottontail listened to their mother and went to gather blackberries. Means they were obedient to their mother. So, the word obedient is the answer. Second is, Peter did not listen to his mother and ran into Mr. McGregor's garden. Means Peter was naughty. Yes. So, right here, naughty. Third is, Mr. McGregor waved a rake and shouted, stop thief, because he was angry. Number 4 is, Peter was out of breath and trembling with fright. He was scared. Number 5 is, Peter decided not to speak to the cat because he had heard about cats from his cousin. Because he was careful. Something he has heard about cats from his cousin. So, he wanted to be careful from the cats. Move on to the next page. Spelling exercise question number F. Fill in the blanks with double E, I, E, E, I or E, A. Number 1 is, the word is underneath. So, write here E, A. Second is, mischief, I, E will come in the blanks. Number 3, the word is dreadfully. E, A will come in the blanks. Number 4 is sieve. Write I, E here. Then number 5 is thief. Again I, E. Number 6 is knee, double E. Number 7 is receive, EI. Number 8 is weight, EI. Number 9 is wheelbarrow, double E. Number 10 is quiet, IE. Number 11 is speak, EA. Number 12 is tears, EA. Now let's move on to grammar fun exercise. This is a part of English 1 syllabus. Now, here we are going to write the degrees of adjectives. Comparison of adjectives as I have already taught you. So, here we are going to write the degrees of adjectives. The first one is already done. Sweet, sweeter, sweetest. Second is cold, colder, coldest. Third is strong. Comparative degree is stronger. Superlative degree is already written. Number four is positive degree is big. Comparative is already written. Superlative is biggest. Then number 5, thin, thinner. Comparative degree is thinner. And the superlative degree thinness is already given. Now let's move on to question number H. Circle the correct words within the brackets. Number 1, Sakshi is a tall, taller or tallest girl. So, we have to choose here the correct degree of adjective. The positive, comparative or superlative. That we will choose according to the sentence. So, here Sakshi is a dash girl. Means she is not being compared to anyone. So, the word tall will come. Positive degree will be the answer. Tall is the answer. Second is, drawing an elephant is easy, easier or easiest than drawing a tiger. As I have already told you children, when there is than in a sentence, it means that the sentence is related to comparative degree. So, we will choose the comparative degree, that is the easier. Easier is the correct answer. Mount Everest is the dash mountain on earth. Means Mount Everest is being compared to so many other mountains on the earth. So the word highest is the correct answer. And before the highest, you see that this the is there. Before the superlative degree, the is always there in the sentence. Next is the Pacific Ocean is deeper or deepest than the Atlantic Ocean. Again, here two oceans are being compared and the word than is there. So comparative degree, deeper. This is the correct answer. Number 5, dolphins are among the dash animals in the world. Means dolphins are being compared to all the other animals in the whole world. So superlative degree, we will select smartest. And you know that I told you that before the superlative degree, the word the always, the article all the always comes. So smartest is the correct answer. So children, this was all there regarding the book exercises of this lesson. In the next video, we will do the workbook exercises. Thank you.